Good morning, Rajiv. How are you today?
I'm doing good. Thank you. How are you?
Good. Doing well, thank you. Quick question for you. How do I set up my initial DIP configuration in OnBase?
Yeah, I'd be happy to help. Let me share my screen.
Thank you.
To set up our initial DIP configuration, navigate to OnBase Configuration, Import, Document Import Processor. Then we can create a new DIP process by giving it a name and hitting create. For this example, we will call it DIP checks. Now that the process has been created, we can begin configuring it by going into settings. Up here, we'll be browsing out to the index file that contains information on the documents we're importing, such as its keyword values. Next, we'll keep our download protocol at no download because the index file is already accessible on this workstation. You'll also notice that we can set up a backup path for the index file by enabling this checkbox and selecting backup path. Next, we're also going to want to select the appropriate disk group for this process. Under the Options and Advanced tabs, we'll also be presented with more optional settings that we can enable depending on our needs. But we'll also want to ensure that the Run Process checkbox is enabled so that the DIP process will actually import the documents into OnBase. Then we'll hit Save. Next, we'll select Document Types to assign the document type that will be imported into OnBase using this process. And there you go. We've now set up our initial DIP configuration. In the next part of the series, we'll finish setting up this DIP process by going over the DIP index file and field order configuration. So stay tuned for that.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. If you have a question that you would like answered on an upcoming question corner, please leave a comment below.